Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go. Even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
Hello, dear viewer. God is good all the time, and all the time, God is good, and that is His nature. My name is Marianne Mwangi from Holy Trinity Catholic Church, Kilileshwa. Welcome to our daily devotions for Africa. Yesterday, we learned to see others for who they are. Children of God just like us. That was from the book of Matthew chapter 7 verse 3. Today being Tuesday, 22nd June, our reflection comes from the book of Matthew chapter 7 verse 13, and it says, "Enter through the narrow gate, for the gate is wide and the road broad that leads to destruction." Scott is teaching his little brother Bobby to play soccer, but Bobby wants to kick the ball everywhere, except into the net. Scott tries to explain that Bobby cannot score by kicking out of bounds or short of the net. That is a little like what Jesus is saying. It is easy to kick a ball anywhere, but getting it past defenders into a net, that is hard. In the same way, there are lots of temptations to go out of bounds or in the wrong direction as we try to get to heaven. But we can practice by loving our neighbor, praying and going to Mass. That is how we aim for heaven. Lesson learnt. The lesson I have learnt is we aim for heaven by loving our neighbor, praying and going for Mass. Let us pray. Jesus, following you is not always easy, but I know you are always at my side.
Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go. Even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.